Right, everyone, we're in Stranded Deep. It's been a long time coming. Came out today, first day of release. We're finally checking it out. If you don't know what Stranded Deep is, it's a survival game where you're in a plane crash. Oh, so it's just islands. You gotta survive, and the watch is full of sharks. And I f***ing hate sharks. Like, I really hate sharks. So yeah, let's give it a go. This game's been out for a while on PC. I've watched a few people play it, but should be good. Pick up paddle if you want to. If you want to roll a raft, you can drag the raft with L2 if it gets stuck. Hold your paddle. Hold. And we'll go to this first island here. And L2 to drag. Ah, there we go. So this bitch doesn't float off. Let's go, let's have a look. Pick up two rocks and two sticks. Just sticks look like. Use L1. Oh, there we go. One. Where's the second one hiding there? There. There we go. Use R1 to open the craft menu. Oh, there we go. Highlight the stone tool. Oh, there. And then equip it. Use L3 to R3. Alright, there we go. Craft a refined knife using lashing stick. So we need one lashing, one stick, and what I've got now. So. How do you get lashing? I should know, I watched the Out of Middle Show play. Oh, fibrous leaves from Yucca. It's a palm tree, not a young fucking. Yes, you do have food, water, display. All the fibrous leaves. Go on. Let's see if we can make lashing. There we go. So, and then go on our refined. Is it a refined knife? Yeah. Oh, there we go. Press triangle to see your survival watch. That's the soldier. Your health, your hunger, and your hydration. It does tell you about. Oh, there we go. So, I need to kill a crab. Call Mr. Crabs, wait. Skin the crab. So this is, so there is bosses in this game. There's a squid, there's a megadon, and there's an eel. It's gonna take some serious balls for us to do that. I'm staying here. I'm not even going anywhere else. I'm just staying here. Yeah. So there's hammerheads, great whites, goblin sharks, tiger sharks. There's whales. There's swordfish, and Oh, that's fish. Actually, we'll have a look. Yeah, so you can, when you make a spear, you can actually obviously catch fish with the spear. Oh, what's that? Stingray. I don't like water. Let's get out. Yeah, it's a shame it's only single player this game. It'd be good on co-op. I wouldn't do anything. I would just sit here. Anyway, they can go out and get killed by sharks. So, place down a campfire. So let's see what we need to make a campfire. Got building, campfire, arthritic pin, the four sticks. How'd you put away your stuff? Why is my game just fired? Do you need an axe to cut these down? No. So we need this. We need to cool down, so I'll jump in the water. I think that works. Oh, it's the SPF. I think that's our water meter. And you can make sort of like sun cream with aloe vera. No, aloe vera. Aloe plant. I think you need a coconut and a plant. I think. I've watched quite a bit. Right, so we can make a camp for you. There. Where do we want our little base? We want it right here. Place a campfire. Craft some kindling and use it to light the campfire. What the f kindling? Ah, I'm hungry. I know. Kindling. Oh, it's just two sticks. I can climb. Oh, there. That's what you need. It's pick up. Go on, might as well. And you need a coconut. And I think that could be, you know. Yeah, we're pros. We've got this. There we go. Cast some kindling. Oh. There we go. Attach the meat to the campfire. Use. Oh, there we go. I am the next castaway. This is castaway. Where's Wilson? Pick up. You can climb. You see, you can't climb trees. So we'll climb this one. Hold to climb. Pick up coconut. Any more while I'm here? No. Pretty sure it is. Drop and clean the coconut with a frying knife. How did you drop? So fighting. Oh. And where's my knife? Right. And what do you do? Drop and clean. Oh. Oh, there we go. And should see. Oh, there we go. You can get 4 palm fronds. Cut down a palm tree and chop the palm bunch to get palm fronds. Please don't show. Let's go. We'll leave it there. So I'm sure you can fill them up. Alright, just need this out. You find a palm tree. Is it young palm or just palm? Why is it grown? Mine's a forest this game. Just then. I just need to cut that as well. and then cut down a palm tree. We'll whack this bitch here. We'll get the next one. I have to cut it again. Really, you need to make an axe. We'll do that in a sec. I don't know how many you need for this. Let's have a look. These aren't. Am I even doing the right thing here?
Nope.
Okay. There's more fibrous leaves. So, I think this one. Yeah, it's that. We need that. Not the wood. My bad. Shit. Place down shit. Let's see if this is cooked, because I'm not sure if these overcook. Probably burnt by now, like. Fuck off. So, oh, there we go. Right here. We are survivalists. It's all the tutorials are gone now, so it's up to us what we'll do next. I don't like that responsibility. So food's not that bad, so let's have a look what we can build. We really need that. That's like a what? Requires craftsmanship level 2. And how do you know what you're on? This is actually quite a lot. Oh, vehicles. That's for the gyrocopter. That's for the boat you can make. Farming. Story. The Allo Salve. Two aloe vera plants. Coconut flask. That's why, like, the coconut flask is where you can fill up your water. But first, we need. Maybe we need one of them, really. Spear. Is that it? One stick. Not bad. Fishing rod. Fishing bobber. Spear. It's better stuff. Bow. It's quite a lot in this game. That's a spear gun. So, let's have a look at the basics we can build for now. Until we get our crafting up. So we'll go out and we'll build. We'll go out and build some. Don't need to fire this. So we need two of them stony thingies. On one lash and where's oh that's it, let's go. I am in Castaway, aren't I? This music's Castaway. Drop all this shit. Jan. Tiffa. Yucca. That's alright, I don't want my stuff anyways. And we're gonna make this bad boy. What do you mean? I can't. Am I full again? What's our. It's a flock of birds, sorry. Let's have a look. I'm hungry. Oh, so. Go on then, might as well. We'll eat this. Tasty. Are you hungry? Yeah. No, it's only one bar. So we can make this now. There we go. Let's have a look what else we can do. Well, we're here. Lashon, got that, don't need that. Okay. I'm sure that's just for repairing stuff. Spear. Oh yes. So that's the throw. That's the job. Do they stack? Do they stack? Oh yeah, they do. Fill a campfire pipe. There we go. Damn. Three stone. Is that one? Looks like sort of cloth. One lashing. One of them palm tree thingies and one dirty coconut. So we're gonna do what tower? Oh shit. Let's have a look. See if we can find some of that cloth. Unless you have to go to a different island or some other thing. Is that even cloth? That's corrugated. Aye. Oh, there we go. That's what we need. Tarp. Is that it? So tarp, free stone. We need to cut down a palm tree again. And one coconut. So that's that. Right, so we can make that now. No we don't. No we can't. We need some of that stuff. Is that a palm tree? Yes, yeah, so you cut this bitch down. Free coconut. Go on then. Yes, yeah, so you cut this. To get our palm bunch, we need one though, so it's not too bad. So that should be enough. Yeah, we do. We need some more. Exactly that. So we're sorted. So we can actually make the water still now. Which is somewhere. No, we can't. Need one more rock. Sorted. Yeah, so the sharks can knock you off your raft and attack you. So there's little wrecks, like little shipwrecks, you can obviously salvage off. We'll make this beach right here. So let's see if this. Where's my tent? What's a campfire's gone out. Let's see how this works. So if I use active fibre. Right. There we go. Oh yeah, we need a drink. I'm not sure how long that lasts, you mean? Like how long it regenerates. Well, that's how that works anyway. You put fibre sleeves under there and you get water. Sleep safe. That's my campfire. The fuck happened to it? So just the moon's out. Campfire, fire pit. Okay. Fire spit. Guess that's how you make. That's how you whack your food on and it cooks all together. Stove, meat smoker, loom, plank station, which I have no idea what does. Inspect. No. Furnace. Obviously this is all useful, but I have no idea what it's used for. I think the furnace, that's how you make clay. The wood foundation. Let's have a look at this. Driftwood. And you got corrugated after that. You find that on the beach. I found some before, but we don't really need it right now. God, you can build loads. Vehicles. So, the plan for next episode, we'll venture out for the next island. Where's my little raft? We'll go. Let's have a gander. Let's have a look. So, I'm liking the look of that one there. Because the closest means less, always less time in the water means we won't die. Yeah, so next episode we'll go over there. And then we'll say goodbye to Mr. Paddle. Because we'll build our own raft. But for now, let's get kitted up. Let's got plenty of coconuts. With some spirits. Empty. You can fill them up. Let's pick all these up. Is it all there is? Two. Just two. I'm sure there's more than two. So if we drop these bitches. Like that. Get our axe out. Break them. Pick them up. Have a little sip. I think that just does one. Fuscal. Yep. Yeah, what we'll do, what we'll also do in the next episode, we'll make the bow. And then, I know there's pigs, there's snakes. It's like bigger crabs. And also, we'll take our spears and we'll go fishing. Actually, we need some. How do you make storage in this game? Let's have a look. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. Tool belt. Bird snare. Chair. Ideally, we need. It doesn't matter. You need to find them, don't you? There's no. Containers or everything around it. What are we on? Let's have a look at stuff. Right, fine for now. There's a little boat there. But I doubt it. No. Oh no, don't see that one there. Stingray. Let's have a look. Yeah, it is. Great. I don't want to go in the water. That's not for this episode, I think. Which build the first? It's just a start, really. Yeah, so next episode we'll actually take a look at that wreckage there. Then we'll head over to the island over there. Get some good stuff, come back, make a bonara, make a start on our raft, go fishing. No, actually we'll go fishing before we go over there, so we're on full hunger. And then we'll make some more stuff for our little camp. So the game did come out today. It's £15.99 if you're in the UK. It's good. It's actually, it's a decent survival game. There isn't many survival games on PS4, so yeah, this is pretty good. So if you like the video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. We'll see you guys in part 2.